Today is a day, so it's time for a reminder that we are in the middle of a slow-moving catastrophe. This time a study by the UN that was presented at the UN Environment Assembly found that a more than 5-degree temperature rise in the Arctic by 2100 would be inevitable, even if we would stop all greenhouse gas output today. Furthermore, even if the Paris Climate Accord is upheld, nearly half the permafrost in the Arctic will be lost. A 9-degree rise is perfectly possible. So what are the effects of these developments? Well, first off, the loss of reflective surface will accelerate global warming even further. An even bigger danger, however, is that the unfrozen ground might release giant amounts of methane, something which was not even accounted for in the IPCC report last year. This is why Joyce Msuya, acting executive director at UN Environment, has stated that what happens in the Arctic does not stay in the Arctic. We have the science. Now more urgent climate action is needed to steer away from tipping points that would be even worse for our planet than we first thought. Scary stuff. Truly scary stuff. Stay tuned for next Wednesday, when an extra revelation will come out and tell us that everything is three times as bad as we originally thought.